Holmes, what are you doing here? What are you planning?
A mission of my own. You must play the role of the conscientious doctor while I sneak inside Marsh's house. That's the only way of helping little Tom.
How can I help you?
I came to visit Lord Marsh.
What for?
I would very much like to see Lord Marsh, if you please.
Oh, you're so clumsy. Can you please not...
I have to visit Lord Marsh and offer him my services.
Fisher, please allow Dr. Watson to enter.
Good job, Watson. Let's see how hard to crack this safe is.
Doctor, it appears that you were impatient to pay me another visit.
Indeed. Will you allow me to examine you? A second opinion, so that the great Lord Marsh does not become the late Lord Marsh.
Since you put it that way, very well.
Shall I retire to your office, Lord Marsh?
No, please, Doctor. I insist that you stay. I shall need your assistance.
Will you break anything else?
I'll try my best.
November 7th. This means that the meeting is planned for today. Thank you. Lord Marsh is a keen hunter.
I'd suggest that your current weakness is perhaps more than a simple case of influenza, Lord Marsh.
Where might your companion be, Dr. Watson?
Oh, he's busy poking his nose into other people's business, I'm sure.
My lord, I'm sorry to interrupt, but I must remind you about your meeting.
Is it already time? My apologies, Dr. Watson, but we are expected elsewhere. Might we offer you a lift?
You are going out? I'm not sure that's wise in your condition.
I value your opinion, but misery never rests, and I am needed.
Well, do please take good care of yourself, Lord Marsh. I'll send you my diagnosis, Dr. Fisher.
Thank you, Dr. Watson. Farewell.